Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products from Automation Direct. What we're going to talk about today is our NITRA line of pneumatic tubing. Now, Automation Direct has been carrying tubing and push-to-connect fittings for quite some time. What we're going to do is extend these product lines into three new categories, and I'll talk about each category separately. If you're not familiar, pneumatic tubing is cut to fit per application, and to connect it, you use a push-to-connect fitting. Like I said, Automation Direct does carry these push-to-connect fittings. So take a look at them on the website. First off, we have our straight tubing. Now, what we've got is we've got some new colors, and these in our polyurethane, you can get a red, a yellow, or a clear blue. Now, in our nylon style, you can get a red or a yellow color. That's in our straight tubing. Now, they come in sizes anywhere from a 5/32 or 4 millimeters up to a 12 millimeter diameter. Now, these are all sold in 100-foot packs or a 500-foot reel. And there's 80 new part numbers with these straight tubings. Next, what we have is our bonded tubing. You can get this in a 2 or a 3 style bonded tube. Now, on the 2 style, it comes in a black or clear blue, as seen here. On the 3 style, you get black, the clear blue, and a standard blue. Now, the size is the same. 5/32 or 4 millimeters up to a 12 millimeter diameter. Now, these only come in 50-foot packs, and there's 16 new part numbers with these. Now, last but not least is our coil tubing. You can get these in single style, get them bonded with a 2 bond or a 3 bond. Now, these come in 5/32 or 4 millimeters up to 10 millimeters. And instead of lengths on these, they come in coils. So you can get it in a 10, a 20, or a 40 coil configuration. And there's a total of 54 part numbers on these. Now, with any of our tubing here at Automation Direct, they all carry a 1-year warranty. So take a look at them. You'll find them at AutomationDirect.com. Look under the NITRA Pneumatics. Thanks for watching, and we'll hope to see you at the next video.